All right, we are back with Darksiders, Warmastered Edition. Give me just a second. Boom. Am I on? That's the question. Am I live? Oh, yeah, we're live. Okay, good. We are live. All right. Last episode, we finally beat Tiamat, the Bat Queen, after 4 rounds of getting my butt kicked pretty bad. And we also got the Chaos Form from Samael. So, whoa, shit! Was not expecting that. All right. Now that we've done that, I don't really know where we're supposed to go. Let me bring up
Why is Samael
the
wasting our
watcher.
time with this black hammer business? Well, I guess we should get on with it.
Let me see if I can do this. There we go. Whee! Oh, that's what I was hearing. Hopefully the stream is doing well now. Hey, I finally got my psych level up. Good. What? That's not a throw. It didn't even go anywhere. There we go. Let's go back to Volgrim for a second. See if there's anything I can buy that might be useful.
He's got something new for you. Let me know if I can help you.
Go ahead and just buy that. I'm so facing left stick plus X. Alright. Let's see how that looks. Opposite left stick. Oh, that's helpful. Yay, whoa, boy. There. Oh, there's one of those portal things. Yeah, can't go into there yet. Oh, that's much later in the game. Interesting. See that up there. Ooh! I barely made that. Oh, sorry, I missed my exit. I was looking around. Is there anything? Okay. Alright, let's do this properly this time. I did not see him. Holy shit. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Jesus. Well, you know what? Yeah, I'm not dicking around with you. I know I just wasted that, but it's okay. I think I'm gonna need it anytime soon. At least, I hope not. Might have just screwed future me. Oh, well, this is pretty. A lot better than the horrible post-apocalyptic world I've been looking at. I'm stupid. Oh, no. Hallelujah. All right. Looks like another Volgrim store pretty soon. I always forget about my... Ooh, I need to assign this right here. Homologation. But that is B. But that is A. Okay. Can't get over there yet. Let's just start exploring, see what we can find. How big is this map? That's a pretty good size. And we gotta go that over to Ulthane. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go explore everything I can find before I go to Ulthane. There's another one of those gates, so that's the way I'm supposed to go. And now for exploration. Oh, interesting. Something down there. Hello? Interesting. Question is, how long is that gonna last, that right there? I forgot how to swim. Okay, Y is ascend, B is descend. Okay, okay. Here we go. That's a new enemy. Yay, more souls. I hear breathing. Where is the breathing coming from? They asked a question. Guessing that is something right there. Looks maybe. Oh, it might be something in the. Oh, what did that gate call it? It's not the spirit world, shadow world. There we go. That's probably what exactly what that is. And that's what that breathing is. I think it's like a shadow world enemy that you can only fight and see when you're in the shadow world or have the upgrade to. Perceive into it. Just that breathing is very disconcerting because it sounds like it's right at the back of your neck. Coming for you. Holy shit. Oh. That wasn't any invisible monsters. Those were horrible looking fishes. Or fish, excuse me. Horrible looking fish. Oh my god. I didn't even see those. That's not good. Okay, that literally is just that. And I can't break that yet. I wonder how long I can stay under the water. I'm surprised those things weren't attacking me sooner, or they were and I wasn't paying attention. Might have not been paying attention and just seeing my health just tick down, go, oh, look at that! That's odd. My health's draining for no reason. As far as I can see at the moment, I can definitely stay underwater indefinitely. Helpful. Okay, nothing in there. Thank you. there was an artifact somewhere down here. I thought I saw something green and glowy. There you are. Yep, I was right. I did. Another soldier. That's good. Oh my god. Why is a send? See, there was another cave around here somewhere. There it is. Number 3. That's interesting. I thought they were a lot harder to get. Or, I mean, these might just be very easy to get, and the next 7 are unbelievably hard. That's the waterfall. Already went in there. Is that? Oh no, there's one of those little glowy things right there. Okay. I'm guessing I might need to do that with this gate up here like I did the other one. So we'll see. Ooh, more enemies. Yay, more souls. More souls to claim. That's all that was over here. Mm-hmm. Let me go ahead and blow my horn. Shadow world again. The Shadow Realm.
Find where all right. These Shadow Lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
There's one over here. No, okay, yeah, there was one this way. Shit, no, this is gonna be fun. I think the biggest way is just remain stationary. Is it again? I can't remember the counter thing. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. There we go. I'm not gonna get this one on the first try. Oh, because I gotta do it right at the moment of impact, then I get the counter. No. Suck at countering. Okay. Nope. Yeah.
might come back to this one.
Oh, man, I can't do this for the life of me. It's just one button. Just the timing. That's just a block. It's not a counter, though. There we go. Oh my god, that's there we go. Well, I just gotta repeat that 5 more times. Come on. Yay! One done in 2 minutes. Before I get the rest of these. What time is this gonna run out? God, I suck. I suck. I'm so shitty. Come on, it's not that hard. Frickin' block! I'm hitting the button! I wish I had that little, what was it called? That extension that shows what buttons I'm hitting on the screen, because I am hitting the button. It is the right shoulder button. And I swear I'm hitting it. Apparently just not that fast. Oh, I got 15 seconds left. Just end it all, please. Oh. Wow, that was embarrassing. That was quite embarrassing. Can I even get out of here? Good. Let's
easy for you. First the apocalypse, now this.
I'm gonna take your wings, I'm going to rip them up, and I'm gonna shove them up your ass. I swear to God. Alright, let's try the other ones first. Because apparently that's gonna be my hardest one. Now that I said that, I bet these other ones are going to be even harder, because I'm an idiot. Alright, let's see what we got for this piece of shit. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, good. I think I already have a full chaos bar. Okay. Oh, what did I do? Oh my god, I just got out of chaos form just to do a stupid insta-kill. I hit the wrong button. That was significantly easier than the counter and the blocking.
I always knew you had it in you.
It's gonna be difficult. Alright. Well, that's one. Yay. Show where the other ones are. Okay, so they're up there. They're up there. That's good English. Stay in school, guys. Boys and girls. Stay in school.
I hear whisperings.
I wonder how you get up there. Oh, I did not explore this area beforehand. Or did I? I don't remember. No, I did. Let's see what this one's gonna be. At least one undead soldier alive. Oh, I see what they're talking about. I gotta defend these guys. Yeah. Okay, good. I cannot attack them myself. Try not to get too fancy with my moves. me go. Oh no, I lost one. That for? Why did I use that? I used the health crystal for no reason. Okay, big boy. And we're using chaos form. Alright, well, I made it with three guys. So that's not too bad.
Excellent.
Could have been a lot worse. We'll go do this one, and then we'll go back to the horrible countering one and spend 3 hours on that, because I suck. Oh. Oh no, that's the one. Yeah, that's the countering one. Okay. We're going the right way. I can't believe I used that health crystal for no apparent reason. Okay, well, you know what? Let's go buy one. I've got quite a bit of souls. Disappointed in myself. I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. Alright. Oh, I can trade the artifacts, I forgot about that. Let's get that one done too. And let's buy that one. See, I really want to buy another Wrath Shard. But I'll probably find one eventually. And I'm not going to buy anything else until I'm done with this, because I might have quite a bit of souls. Where is this one? Oh, okay, I'm going the wrong way, just regardless. It's down here. Here we go. Interesting. Very nice. Oop, wait. Sorry. Alright, can I go? 1 second. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. There we go. Okay, let me switch these, because this will definitely give me an advantage in this with the passive bonus that drastically increases damage inflicted with environmental weapons, so I might be able to kill everything much faster. Get off my car. This isn't good. Oh, good shot. Okay, there we go. That one wasn't too bad. That was actually kind of fun. Throwing cars at people.
Hence,
Alright, well that's three down. Now I gotta go do... I gotta go do the one I don't want to do. Countering one. Yep, looks like time to go embarrass myself some more. I love embarrassing myself in video games. Okay, one thing I do want to switch out real quick is that. Okay, there we go. Before I forget about it. Alright, let's see what happens. Probably not a lot. Yeah, that's the biggest thing. It's like the timing of the block right as they strike. I'm not doing too good with that. I don't care how much time is left on the clock as far as bonus souls and everything. I just want to get done and end the embarrassment. All right. Okay. Might have been a little too... Oh man, I was just trying to get them straight to where I can get the insta-kill because they're a lot weaker. Okay, now let's see. This might be a good idea. There we go. Okay, 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 okay. I think I'm getting closer. Man, this is embarrassing. Come on! Ugh. There we go. Oh, there we go. Woo! Oh, damn. No! Okay. Okay, I got a minute 25 of this. I did it! I did it! Yeah! Oh, I am sweating. That was ridiculous. I mean, that was absolutely ridiculous.
Can we do it again?
No, we're never doing it again. Ever, 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 never, never, ever, ever, never, 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 ever. Oh my god, that was ridiculous, in the bad way.
Looks like that was the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Let's go back to Volgrim and... Oh, hey! That's number 4. Interesting. Right? Is that number 4? Yeah, that is number 4. Interesting. Alright. Can't wait till I get ruined. It'll make traversing the world so much more faster. I think I want to upgrade this. The Blade Geyser. And then I guess let's get another attack for the scythe. Let's get down. I can also upgrade some more stuff. So, and I will, let's upgrade that.
Excellent choice.
Cool.
Greetings.
I think I saw some enemies over here. Yes, I did. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like all the enemies. Wait. Can't remember what I just bought. That's sad. Oh yeah, I bought the Demon Edge upgrade. Left trigger... left stick down and X. Ah, okay. Let's go find Ulthane. Back into the pipes we go. I need to save! Oh my god! It just hit me out of the blue. I've been playing for almost over an hour and haven't even saved. Oh. Oh. Jeez, I almost died quite a bit. Two. That would have been, I might have put my controller through the wall. Or I would have just, you know, curled up in the corner and cried. That's probably more realistic right there. Yay, out of the pipes and into somewhere beautiful. Wow, this is nice. Hammer.
Come on already. What are you waiting for?
using them hands ever again. You best not go touching that what ain't yours.
Ooh, Thane.
You know me, but I don't know you. And I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I'll best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
Do your worst, but let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the two.
All right. Oh, shit!
You're throwing glass at you, boy. I've been tagged in millennia.
...100 years. Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you here and now!
Justice can wait till we finish our little scrap, missy. There ain't no sport in jumping into a tussle, but don't concern you. Go on, fly away, pigeons, before I pluck you.
Blasphemer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
Please, allow me. That's what you get for touching what ain't yours. I'd duck if I were you.
I like him. He's funny.
Keep them feathers flying, boy! Some off, pigeons! Some off, pigeons!
Get over here, blast it!
at all.
Up.
Your justice is at hand. We will not yield.
I don't really give a shit. Oh my god, I'm getting my ass kicked.
God.
Oh, finally. All right. Oh, shit. I'm about to die. Hey, this is handy. Press R trigger for rapid shots. Press and hold. Oh, interesting. Well, this is handy.
My pillows need a little stuff.
Good, some health. I needed it. I was about to die. Speaking of which, time for a save. If I left anything back there. Maybe where he came through.
You won. Fair and square.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Go nowhere, Wilson. You cannot escape your fate. Captain will be avenged. Defend yourself, traitor.
Oh boy.
Gets me all worked up just thinking about.
Mary, get down! Oh my god! Not now. I don't have my blanket on me, and you probably just tried to dig your claws in me.
I'm killing her, but I'll settle for watching you do it.
Get this health chest before I forget about it and die.
Defend yourself.
could be you really are who you say. Them pigeons seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. I had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
You kill that Griever. Even make it back out to that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then, I promise, we'll have words. Now get off of my property! Before more pigeons come looking at crap in the yard.
Well, that was fun. I got a lot of souls out of it, but dang, I was getting my ass kicked. Yeah, a little bit. 1640. It's not bad. It's not bad from what I had before. Anything over here? No, so this is the way to go. Wow, two chests in a row. That's nice. Very nice. It's a long, ominous hallway. More stairs, yay. That's the Griever? Holy shit! Dead angels.
And another chest. Yay.
Go through this door first. Well, that's something. Stuck? Oh, okay. Huh. Kind of glitched as I jumped. That was weird. Actually, let me go back, because I believe this is the way I was supposed to go. I just wanted to explore a little bit more where we first met the Griever. Oh my god, camera. So many stairs. Hate the stairs. Hate the stairs. Souls and a little big crystal formation, which I cannot do anything about yet. So, back to where we were. This seems fun. I can go ahead and grab this and toss it over there. Else I can do, because I gotta go in the water. Time for a swim. Just keep swimming, even if you don't know where the hell you're going. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! What does this button do? Aha! That was extremely violent. I see. That's the best way to open doors, just Oh, looks like the water didn't render again. It's so weird. It just looks like a big open space, but I know as soon as I jump in the water, it's gonna render. So, let's see what happens.
See, there's water. You can see the water way down there. It's so weird how it doesn't render that way. Okay, see, watch. Wait a minute. Oh my god, I just messed myself up. Oh, the water doesn't render there. It's way up here. No, the water is way down there. That was so weird. I thought that thing was swimming, like, halfway up. Well, I just made an idiot out of myself, but it's not gonna be the first time or the last time. So there you go. I'm here to make other people feel better about themselves. That's my whole job in life. Alright, here we go. Up, up, up we go. See, I wonder, is there a way to get over there? No, at least not yet. I really thought, because it was swimming and it didn't look like it was way down there. It looked like it was between where the water actually is and where I am now on this plane. Well, you know, I'm really good at embarrassing myself, so I hope everybody enjoyed that one. That's a new enemy. Sorry, I got my wife's hair wrapped around my arms. I don't know why. She's got really long hair. I find it everywhere. Oh, he's a little bit tougher. Any more? Oh, yeah. Another long, ominous hallway. Oh, bigger shit. Okay. Yay. I actually didn't even know this chest was here. I could have died with health in my reach. Ooh. A big chest. What we got? But damn, that's number 5. Yeah, look at that. I got 5 pieces of abyssal armor, and I'm haven't even beaten the second chosen yet. Which is time for save. Oops. Okay.
My sword's almost leveled up again. Probably need to start using the scythe a little more too, so I'm not, you know, far down the game, and that secondary weapon is not very strong. Looks like I'm gonna have to get a beholder key. Okay, can't go through there. Down we go. Looks like we got some choices to make, so I'll continue down this path first. Let's see what we got. Does this coral? Oh, that coral is breakable. Oh my god, I could have been gotten souls the whole time. I didn't even know about it. I was thinking about that. Oh my god, stop! Stop changing direction! Alright. Another Wrath Shard. And more souls.
Progress, making progress, yes.
More demonic eels. Oh yeah, the coral. Gotta fight. Gotta kill the demonic coral. I don't know if it actually is demonic coral. I'm just saying it just so I feel better about killing coral. I hope it's demonic coral, because if it's not, I'm an eco-terrorist. I won't try to get all of it, but if I do notice it, I'll destroy it. But I'm not gonna chase after it. Okay, I still gotta go back this way. This way, yeah. Let's see what's over here. Ooh, another chest. Ooh, this enhancement boosts the harvest of souls from slain enemies. That's nice. Okay, that's right there. That's one of the enhancements for the weapons. I'm not going to put that on there. I like the other two right now. That one. It's okay. Wait, I was supposed to go this way. Got here. The beholder key. Good. Take this and go shove it in that beholder's eye. Right in the eyeball. Suck on that. I still love the way he opens doors. That makes me happy. Ooh. Well, that's not honestly a arena at all. So, let's see what happens. Finally, the Tremor Gauntlet. A battle-worn gauntlet that releases tremor waves when charged. Charge the gauntlet, hold Y. Nice. Let me go ahead and... Well then. Okay, that seems like a good place to put that enhancement. There we go. Huh. Well, it's gonna come up. You. Big boy. Oh, yeah, just kick my ass right off the bat, why don't you? This just got worse. If I could charge it up, that'd be nice. Piece of shit! Health, 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 health! Damn it. Stop chasing me! Really? I killed him on a backswing? Oh, that was not... Oh, there's another one. Yay. Doing that. Whew. That was fun. In a horrible way. Okay, left stick, right trigger. Oh, that's what that one is. Okay. Okay. Now I got you. I see what you're putting down. Looks like I'm gonna do that. Just looking around. Oh, there's also there. That one too. Okay. And hold Y to use the tremor gauntlet to strike. Ah! Look at that. I keep forgetting I have to hold down the B button when I'm dragging something. Ah, I thought I heard like a trilling coming from over here, and I was right. Another soldier artifact, all right. Oh no, no! Shit. Oh no. Oh no, no, I gotta get back up. Okay. Alrighty then. I don't even know if I'm making this go the right way. That was the correct thing to do. All right. Yeah, back up here. Can't get to any of them. All right. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, it's the Griever. Oh, she's back. Run.
Succeed, guess.
This is the right way. This just brought me back all the way over here. I was not expecting that. The tidal wave. Okay, look, now the water's all the way up to the level I thought it was earlier. You see? Just had to take a little while. Use your imagination.
Yay. That could have been helpful a long time ago. Looks like I've explored everything that I needed to. Cool. Huh. Go ahead and smash this over here. I think that's going to be it for this live stream of Darksiders Warmastered Edition. I think this is my third episode. I don't know. Thanks everybody for stopping in and watching. I do post all my live streams on YouTube. You can find me there, same name under the Raging Cajun. And yeah, this will be, I think this is the third episode 3. Of Darksiders. Got a lot done. I actually didn't die this episode, which I'm happy about. Almost close. Many, many times. I was really close. But yeah, thank you for watching. Follow me if you want to see more. Subscribe to me on YouTube and check out my YouTube channel. I do have... Yeah, in my description here on Twitch, I do have a link to my YouTube channel. I also have some links to some of my friends who stream as well. Go check them out. They're pretty good. But other than that, thanks for watching. Hopefully come back for the next one. I don't know when the next time I'll be streaming is. Maybe sometime this week. I don't know. But yeah, thanks for stopping by.